So for the gun lobby side, what's the most extreme measure? Well, taking a gun into a bar or taking a gun into a school. That's easy. But there are no extreme laws on our side, on the gun violence prevention side. Our side is the middle of the road. We're asking for safety, for gun locks. We're asking for a waiting period. We're asking for a background check. I mean, those are not extreme ideas.